The water never froze last night, even though it got down to like, I don't know, like 19 or something. I guess the water coming out of the creek is warm enough where the circulation keeps it from freezing. And the ducks are having a ball. In the midst of all the icicles hanging all around them.